people I'd fuck.
This guy and all his selfies. John Legend on still. Oh. That hot homeless guy. Al Roker. My neighbor who claims he's gay. Miley Cyrus, Taylor Swift, Scissor Sandwich.
I would hate fuck the shit out of Guy Fieri.
And that kid from my balls video. Fuck it.
I am Roger Busk. 3 years ago, I uploaded an accidental ball shot of our eldest son, Cory. That 20-second video made us a household name. Now, we're the number one YouTube family, always making stuff to keep you watching.
I mean, I never want to be filmed. I mean, why do you think I'm under the covers?
That fucking sucks, Cor. Sorry.
I mean, I had to break the camera my dad installed in the bedroom. Look at this. I mean, don't you ever get tired of the exposure?
Do I get tired of being an internationally beloved YouTube superstar?
No.
Just gotta stand up and be a man, Cor. Be like, you're ruining my fucking life.
Yeah. When I joined that support chat for people affected by viral fame, I never knew I'd make such a good friend.
Oh god, that's really nice. Yeah, me either, actually.
It's been good talking to you, Jenna.
Alright, Cor.
Bye.
Hey, Cory. Hearts, Cor. A lot of late night video chatting recently, huh?
Yeah, it was my study group.
Oh, come on, Cory. You can talk to me about father-son stuff. You know that.
Yeah, I'm good.
Why don't you have a seat, sport? What's the rush? You know, when I was your age, my dad never had a sex talk with me. But then again, growing up on a farm, we didn't have to.
You never grew up on a farm?
Mm-mm. No, I didn't. But my point is, my dad didn't care. But your dad does. I mean, look how big you are, kiddo. I can remember when you were just a little baby on my changing table, peeing in my face. But now you're gonna have to take that small little dick of yours and those world-famous balls and put them to different use.
I just have one morning and one bowl of cereal. I'm not talking about my balls.
Look, Cory, there comes a time in every man's life, or in your case, every small half-man boy's life, when he meets a woman, a girl woman.
We don't have to talk about this.
I just want to know, have you at least thought about it?
Thought about what?
What are you going to do when the time comes?
It
can be a little embarrassing, that's all I'm saying. But don't worry, it goes away. Like, mine is small and compact. It's tiny. Your mom barely even knows it's there. You want to see it? I'll show it to
no.
you.
No. I'm going to go throw up now.
No, Cory. This is important. Seriously. Okay? I'm not talking about my dick, Cory. I'm talking about this. It's light, huh?
Yeah.
And discreet. And it's got the best microphone in the business.
What is wrong with you? I'm not making a sex tape.
Come on, you're all right. Look, you don't want her to know the camera's there? Use one of these. It's a teddy cam. Put that in your shelf. She's not gonna even know it's there.
I recognize this bear.
Think about what these things have done for people's careers. Kim Kardashian, Paris Hilton, Jon Bon Jovi. I mean, the bottom line is sex sells, kiddo.
You are sick. What is wrong with you?
I'm sick about how excited I am for you, Cory. Don't you want those memories to last forever, Cory? You only lose your virginity once. How do you think that went, teddy bear?
Not too good, Roger, not too good.
He'll come around. He'll come around.
I still think it's kind of fucked up that your dad would tell you to make a sex tape. I mean, how old are you?
13. I haven't even kissed a girl.
What?
I haven't kissed a girl before.
Oh, Cor.
Yep, and I'm the only one in my class. Everyone except me was invited to Casey's boy-girl party last weekend, and they all took turns playing 7 minutes in heaven.
Ooh. Any girl-on-girl action?
Oh yeah, like every combo. They posted on Facebook.
Oh, Jesus Christ, you kids are fucking progressive these days.
So, now I'm the only one who hasn't kissed someone, and they all know it.
Alright. You wanna know the secret to being a good kisser?
Yeah.
Relax your lips like this.
Is this good?
Perfect. Close your eyes, because there's nothing creepier than a wide-eyed kisser.
Come in a little bit closer, very relaxed. Yeah, just like normal relaxed.
Ugh. Okay, that is a lot of tongue. Okay, we're gonna bring it back. You just gotta ease into it, Cora. I'm out of eye clear, or else I would show you. Is this a tornado move you are pulling on me? Enough!
Oh my god!
Dad! Whoa! Is that Jenna Bubbles?
Yeah, she was gonna teach me the secret of making out. Now I'll never know.
See ya.
I hate you. I'm sick of you always coming in here and ruining my life.
Well, if you hadn't broken the camera, Cory.
Hey, Cory, do you think Jenna would feature us on her YouTube page?
Subscribe to us on YouTube and follow us on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram, because we have a video every Wednesday, don't we? Mm-hmm. We do.